It's a little bit, to me, sort of like a student asking if they can use their allowance.
The Alberta Teachers Association reacting to the province's latest announcement, pledging more money to hire teachers and support staff, along with additional funding to address enrollment and francophone education. But ATA President Jason Schilling says the announcement doesn't exactly get an A+.
It's an announcement that's come from government that's a bit of a stopgap measure. This is money that school boards actually already have within their reserves that they need permission to use from the government.
The province says up to 1,600 teachers and support staff will be hired as part of the announcement, but Schilling says addressing the issues facing public education isn't as simple as hiring more people. He says teachers remain concerned about the controversial curriculum and class size and composition. He also says students will be entering the school year with a variety of needs, and there needs to be greater supports in place to help.
We need to make sure that they're supported in terms of if they need speech pathologists, for example. Mental health is a big factor that we've seen come out of the pandemic. We just had some reporting this last week about food insecurity. That is also a factor for students as well.
In Calgary, Tiffany Goodwein, City News.